Hello guys, and welcome to another exciting review by LEGO Brick Films and More. I'm Kanan May with the Lake Town Guard. As you can see by the name of the set, we get one Lake Town Guard, as with all of these polybags like this, a weapons rack, and a catapult. So without further ado, the review. So as you can see, we get one minifigure that would be the Lake Town Guard. He comes with a spear and a quiver. And if you wish, you can also take the bow and arrow and give it to him. But for the sake of this review, I won't do it. Hopefully you have enough imagination to see what he looks like. So, anyway, as you can see, he has a really awesome hat. This minifigure only comes in the Lake Town Chase. But it's really awesome to get him in a poly bag to where we can buy multiples of them. And in fact, I bought two of this set the same day I got this one. So I've got two of these guys now. So it's really awesome. I love the helmet. I'll take his helmet off. He's got a beard. And I love his red torso. I mean, not red. Purple torso, red pants. Purple is not something we find often, or too often in LEGO. So yeah, and he does have back printing. I guess I'll pull his head off and show you. Yeah, there's his back printing. So yeah, overall, great minifigure, and one that will probably be used many times over in historical mocks, especially his helmet. So, Lake Town Guard. Now we have a little catapult. As you can see, we've got two handles right here for the guard to pick up, and two wheels, and some spikes on the front. I'm presuming for kind of like a battering ram to get into a wall. Basically, we take this little rock, put it in the catapult, and see, and it shoots. Not real good, but you know, it's expected of this size of catapult. It's, you know, doesn't really work too well, but you know, it is what it is. So that's our catapult. One more thing, it's got this little green, kind of dark sand green piece right here. You see it, so that's kind of neat too. Finally, for the set, we have the weapons rack. We have, of course, those two rocks where you can shoot them out of the catapult. Two green slope pieces, two red cylinders, two clips to hold the weapons. You can put a spear on one end, and of course the bow on this end. And you can put the quiver up here, I believe. So I guess I'll do that. The full weapons rack. So that was the minifigure head. So there we go. That is our weapons rack in its completion with all the weapons on it. And yeah, it's a nice addition to the Lake Town Chase. Although I don't have that set yet, it would still look nice beside it. So, now what do I think of this polybag? So, the Lake Town Guard. As you can see, I swapped his spear out with the bow just so you could see what it looks like. There you go. Anyway, Lake Town Guard. This is a great polybag, and out of all the polybags I have, one of the best, in my opinion. Not only do we get this awesome helmet slash hat, we get several weapons, quiver, a bow and arrow. Although no one really likes this catapult piece, you know, still different, and we get it in this one. And of course, with most... keep knocking stuff over. With most sets, we get a weapons rack as well. and the spear. So yeah, this is a great polybag, and we get a lot of pieces for its price as well. I think it's something like 53 parts. So that's really great for $3. A lot higher than the normal price per piece ratio, I guess. So yeah, awesome polybag, and one of the best that I have, in my opinion. And get multiples of these if you want several of these Lake Town Guards, especially for the upcoming There and Back Again Hobbit film. Those of you who have read the book, you will know why you might want multiples of these, and who knows, we may not ever see a polybag. We actually probably won't ever see a polybag with this guy in it again. So, that's my thoughts. Comment, like, subscribe, all down below in the video description. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for more Hobbit Desolation of Smaug reviews and more reviews on other sets as well. Till next time, guys, bye.